Oke, yo selamat ya semua, pasca baru ya. So we travel far down from Atefe Hunom to the Uap Nom, because we have something quest for Radreda, and suddenly we found this circle. So we just going to start the circle. Maybe we finish this area. Warp norm. Where's his house? No dialogue.
Those are the scales, called Khonsu. When we die, the goddess Ma'at weighs our hearts on them, against her white feather.
I remember this. If our hearts appear in light, we walk in the field of reeds.
Very good. You were listening. The scales measure truth and justice, which is why Magi pursue these two things above all others.
Scale. Oh, I see. Scale. All these for Camu, this stone quest. This area not so many quests. This is something. Dead. This didn't
you
sleep
will
in.
Pay, corpse.
With this, people been taken down. Burn this. Yes. Oh, there is a quest in here. Maybe we do it later. No. Yeah, we do it now. Now or later. Yeah, we do it now. Oh, we discover another pyramid. Oh, so there's the stone circle right there. Why check it out? Horus stone circle. What is this? Horus horse. Oh, I see. Star.
That is Horus, the falcon.
Oh, the falcon.
The great black one. God of the sky. The sun is his right eye, and the moon is his left eye. Forever he flies across the heavens, making night and day.
The eye of Horus is what the Magi wear?
Yes, Remu.
And the Pharaoh is Horus, right?
Yes, my son. The Pharaoh is Horus in life and Osiris in death. That is why the Pharaoh rules not only Egypt, but the whole world. Only a true
this no this need a 5-star, this 2-star. So there's another this area and this area. What is this feature? Elephant. elephant. Yeah, I want to try the elephant, but yeah. We just go to this side quest first. And how do we? So we will continue our side quest after this.